All right, we're back with another episode of The Witness, and I think I have figured out what I missed. Oh no, I'd have to keep you to... What's the deal with these? I have to keep them... Oh, there needs to be two in a thing. I gotcha. Okay. I remember how these work. Sort of. That was close. Okay, this is actually a lot trickier than I thought it was. Oh, damn it. Thought I had it right there. Ugh, okay. That's how I get up there, and then you've probably have multiple exits on you, and that will let me get over there. That should let me go over there, and then I just have to quick jaunt across. Okay. I don't want to go this way. I want to go this way. And we're in. And there's the laser. Nice. Okay. Are you actually going to shoot up to the summit, or are you going to do like that other laser in the desert? Looks like you're going to the summit. Yep. Alright. But before I go, I also want to see what's over that way. So, how do I get out to the other side? Like so? Just made this tree look like it's praying from this angle. Like, that's definitely a hand, right? But what's all over here? That's what I thought. That's the angle I needed for that one. Okay. With that... So that is my final laser now. Anything else? So I've got two options now. I can either go back to the mountain and hit the puzzles inside, or I could wait to do that and take some leisurely strolls, or strolls, take some leisurely boat rides and try to grab some of these environmental puzzles that are on the boat. Oh, right, I don't need to actually activate you. So, I'm curious, what is around this way? Let's not take that big a loop. I don't want to end up stuck. So we'll just do a loop around, maybe. Just kind of see what's going on. There might be puzzles that are going in the opposite direction than where I'm going, like this one probably is. Yeah. I feel like this one I need to go backwards. Oh yeah, look at that. Kinda wondering, is this speed controls or is it directional controls? Looked like there was two endings, but I didn't see a beginning. Oh, I see. That's not the end. Let's go. This is a long one. Holy crap. Where does this one start? All the way over here. Wow. Okay, here? This is where it starts? Okay. Not the end of it. Well, I don't know how to go any further on that one. Well, I can still see it from here, apparently. So these are speed controls. Okay. All right. Well, let's go back and hit that one. Speed up a little. Just to get back just to crest back around the rocks and then slow it down once I start to see it. Oh, do I have to wait till I pass you? I probably do. Or not. Just crest up here. Go. There we go. Oh, why am I stuck here? What did I miss? Oh, I missed something up there. So I need that as an escape, but I need to bounce back over before. Ah, damn it. Okay, so I can turn around too. That's nice. That was something I was really worried about with these boat puzzles. That's how easy it would be to go back if you messed them up. I'm going this way. I need to do... hop onto it like that. See if this is good enough to click it. Should be. Okay, let's try not to screw this up again. Make that annoying noise while I'm going through these. But I do have to be a little bit like that sometimes. Oh, did I miss it again? Yep, I missed it again. Damn it. Okay, how do I get out of there? Or is that just a trap in and of itself? I don't even have to worry about it. Okay, let me just look at this real quick. This way for a moment. Take it slow. Okay, go a little quicker. Okay. I get to there. Basically, I end up over here, and then I get stuck here. But if I just hold and keep myself up... I would get pushed back and cut off right there, I think. but once I get past, I get stuck there. Once I go past, I get stuck there. There's no escaping through there. It doesn't seem like I have to go here, because it seems like I want this on top of this to line up so that I go across like that. Can I dodge everything if I get up here without doing that? Okay, we'll test that out. Don't know if I can make it, but we'll see. Answer. Oh, whoops, I should actually turn around, huh? Come on, let's go. Don't let myself get caught onto that larger beam. See if that works out. Doesn't look like it's going to. Pushing me back, that's what I was afraid of. I have to go on that beam. How do I get off? Maybe I do need to go there. Then how do I connect? Is this too close? No. We're good. Here I was worried that I was just gonna sit here on the boat, breeze through all these like it was nothing, just follow the lines. Like this would be easy. This game is maintaining my perspective properly to do this. Up here. There we go. Okay, so I did just need to go over there. Oh, I missed it. Oh, that's a quick one. Oh, that's a quick one. I didn't even see it coming. Any puzzles in the clouds while I'm just sailing through here? You kind of look like one. Once I get past these, should be far enough. Yeah, to hear that noise, I think I'm good. Oh, wow, that didn't even turn around. There we go. This time for sure. It does mean I'm gonna have to make that noise a lot. Up. Don't lose your moment. Okay. None of these look too tough from this point forward. That's not jinxing, right? That guy almost missed that one, for instance. Oh, actually, I had a lot of time to do that one. Yo. Booyah! Alright, now that that's done, head over here. I think that other one I was looking at, I gotta go under the boat to do. That shortcut. Head over here. Just a little bit. Actually, you know what? I think we can just go. Oh, I'm not quite ready yet. Never mind. Actually, no, this way. Bit out of the way, then we'll head over here. I hope that's the right direction. Oops. back this way. Let's go a little further back that way. Change my course to here, because this is how I was getting it, right? Something with the way the boat was sailing towards this direction. Here. Let's go. I think I can see it from here. Yeah. Oh, I see something. Inside the green line. Got it. Okay, where to next? How about, okay. Instead of heading over there, because we know there's nothing that way, let's do... Can I do the inside loop? This way? By the way, is there anything behind me that I can see? Not really. Well, that's suspicious. Anything? Anything? Keep our eye out for circles on the boat. See anything in that wreckage? How about in here? No. Sky while I'm moving this way? I know there's one in the sky. I don't trust this game that there isn't one in the sky. Some of these circles of clouds are just too circular. That one, right there. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything. So let's pass by there and head over this way. Right through. If I spot something, I'll go back a little bit. Oh, those two under the water there. Ooh, there's a door over there. That's probably the bottom. Ooh! Oh, spotted this one. That's great. Is that it? Oh no, I missed. Ah, damn it, I just screwed it up. That wasn't the end. That wasn't the end. But yes, so there is one along this path. It was blinking white, I thought it was the end. It looks like I can do that one at max speed too, if nothing really overly complicated on that one. As soon as I looked up, I was like, oh, right, I remember that tunnel. Okay, head over here. I'll have to do it next week. Won't botch it this time. Thought I lost it because I couldn't see. This part coming up right here. There we go. Right. The ending is actually the building on that elevator there. Another one. I didn't see anything else while doing that. Let's take this little inner loop here, huh? So, this line really hugs the coast on the inside there. Too chaotic for those puzzles. That line's just still just going nowhere. Or to the most important place, I don't know. Oh, you know what? Actually, I think I know what dock this is. And I think I actually want to do that full inner loop. If this is what I think, if this is where I think I'm going. Yeah, it is. Oh, but I want to do it from the other side. Okay, that's fine. But I do want to check this. Oh, I think I need to go backwards from here to do this one. Go a little on the slower side. I wonder if the one in the reflection of the water counts as well. Okay, I probably didn't need to go slower now that I'm looking at it. Light's not lighting up the water either. That's interesting. Because we know from the Sun Temple that some of these light up. That block. Once I turn back around, it should close up the rest of this. really gonna make them go far away, huh? Eh, shouldn't have gone slow. Alright, almost there. I think. Maybe? No? No, I lost it. Actually, oh no, okay. Try this one more time. Go all the way through. There we go. And actually, since I'm right here, don't need... to go all the way back, because I got another one right here to do. So, yeah. Okay. Hope my map's in my way. Really, that was it? I thought it went all the way around. Yeah, it does. Guess that's just one ending. Head out a little further, and I'll get this last one. Maybe step a little away from the map this time. Or not. Please don't do that to me. That's an end, but not the end I want. There we go. There we go. All right. Okay, I got those two out of the way. See if there's anything along this peninsula. Wait, no. What a peninsula? No, it's a peninsula, yeah. I've got my terminology down, I think. Now, I haven't actually been back to that castle, now that I know about all everything I know. See if there's anything hidden there, like that door. I should go back there, actually. Oh, that's suspicious. That looked like something to me. So does that. A couple of those looked like something, but I can't quite see where they started. Actually, I want to go back to the castle. Instead of doing more boat puzzles, finish off the castle real quick. Although, take a look here for anything contextual. Oh, that boat is something here. That's almost something right there. Was a little further away, like in the boat. Be able to do that. Don't know where I'd go from there, but okay. So that's something to look out for. Let's go back to the beginning real quick. Must look up unless on that hill. Been in the hill. Haven't been on the hill. Like, how many of these are they hiding in plain sight on me back here? Yeah, there's a bridge up there. How do you get there? Aha! Okay. What do I have here? Aha! First path I walk on was one. You thought I'd forget about this place, Game Maker? But no. I'm just obsessive enough to look. What do we have here? Another glass and more of these pillows. Okay, all the secret stuff's coming out. And over here? don't see anything over here. And I see the makings of that one from here. There. None of the clouds. Well, there are some suspicious ones. Like that, right there. Look how close this is to one, right here. See it through something. I don't know about that one. See them in that sky there. I don't think anything bothers me as much as just knowing it's there. No, it's there. Okay. I'm gonna turn this door on. Let's open this door. Is it you? What do I need to do? Exit this puzzle out top. Am I trapped in here now? Here. Should all be good. So I think this is the last thing we're gonna take a look at. Right, yeah, there's a door over here. That. Okay, so I'm already wrong there then. Like this then. Man, secrets of. Oh, hey! I'm out here! I was about to say secrets abound, and I'm just back onto the. Path. Ah, whatever. It's another way inside. Why do I need another way inside? Oh, I'm recording. Okay. My suspicion drive is kicking in. Why do I need another way inside? Close this gate. Okay. I will think about it, and we'll figure it out in the next part, and I will catch you all there. So suspicious of everything over there. Catch you all there. But, for now, I'm going to put a break in it. I'll see you in the next part. Till then, bye for now.